Welcome aboard our new 2023 Scout 195 Sportfish. This boat is available here in Westbrook, Connecticut. We've optioned this boat out with a midnight blue hull color, as well as power by a Mercury 150. Stainless steel prop, great engine platform on this boat, keeps it light, nimble, torquey. We're just in love with this power platform that we have here. At the stern of the boat, you'll see that we've got two aft seats, rod holders, cup holders, and storage underneath the seats. Underneath the gunnels, we've got rod storage, as well as the rod holders at the top. Our helm seat has livewell underneath, as well as a reversible backrest. So if you're fishing off the back, you can take this out, spin it around. It gives you a nice leaning post to fish off the back. And if you don't want the backrest in there, they double as rod holders. Up at the helm, we've got our analog gauges with digital menus, all of your switches, cup holders, storage, nice little tow rail that you can flip down, battery switch is easy to get to, stainless steel steering wheel, which is adjustable, and then we've got our hydraulic trim tabs do have the LED lighting so you know where your trim tabs are set. On the port side over here underneath the helm is a storage access, and you can actually put a head in there if you wanted to. Moving forward, we've got a beautiful backrest igloo cooler upgraded option with the cushion. Fishing platform at the bow, it's actually almost a two level, plenty of room to stand up here and cast from, as well as on top of the gunnels. And we've got nice storage underneath here for your safety gear, console covers, fenders, huge storage area on this 19-foot boat. Again, cup holders, grab rails, and Scout's dual purpose cup holder slash rod holders in the front, as well as our anchor locker. This boat is here in Westbrook, Connecticut, and available today. Love to get you out on this boat. Come take a look.